You got it.
Listen up, sisters. There's a high-value target using a car parked near your location. Get there and plant a bomb on it. Good luck, sisters. that the Nazis are getting desperate. They just lost a big fight over the Strait of Gibraltar. They will lash out like cornered.
Brother 2 was a second tower built by General Lothar Brandt. Established in 1969, it was to function as a transportation hub for the Nazi military in Paris. Large, heavy Nazi machines are stored here, so please be careful.
We got in. Where do we find that main computer?
It's way up on the top of the tower. You gotta make your way through the garage to the main lobby first, then you keep heading up.
Gotcha.
Okay, ladies. Make your way through Brother 2's garage and head up towards the roof. That's where the main computer is located.
I think this is the garage Abby mentioned.
von der Flanke!
Ready to go, sis. We'll get him out. Come hell or hot water. Look, there's a piece of text right here. Mark's a racist douchebag, though. He would totally side with the Nazis. Thank you. keep up the good work, Soph.
Hell yeah, dude.
Hey, didn't Daddy say you could stick explosives on Nazis with this here gun?
Hell yeah.
We should try attaching an explosive to that thing.
Why, thank you!
going down, so.
So much after they came to France. I am not sure it will ever be the same as it was, but in the end, maybe something good will come out of it. Like a phoenix rising from the ashes. An even stronger France. That is what I believe.
Commanders of Brother 2 are in charge of the landing strips on the roof. Hunt them down, kill them, and steal their keys so I can hack the main computer.
This must be the main lobby.
Good work, girls. Now look for an elevator. It should take you higher up the tower.
Nazis!
Position! Wechsle die Position!
Think I need to see a fucking doctor.
Sis.
Thanks, sis.
See myself working as a mechanic. Remember that mono wheel I souped up back at home?
Yeah, as I recall, it broke down the day after and Mama and Daddy cut your allowance for 3 months, Jess.
In case we die here, I just wanted you to know.
Thank you.
your goddamn chair! Got something to read here, so. here, will you? Hey, Abby. How we doing so far?
I'd say your performance has been satisfactory.
High praise coming from the Abster.
Glasses are righteous, man.